heading out of Dallas. We got a cold morning.
31 degrees.
Icy road, and Kevin
the road is
filming.
Icy. She's going to be happy
when she
gets
there's going to be a day where you're not going to see me in any videos. None. It might be today.
She's happy. She's so happy.
And we are at the airport. Getting ready to leave the snow and ice for the sunshine and warmth.
I don't believe in checking bags. It adds so much time to your trip. My wife, since she has to pack so much, she must check a bag. You got to go through all of this, and then when you land, you got to wait 20 to 30 minutes to get your bag. Now look at the... My wife just tried to set me up to set up for some clear stuff where you're supposed to get through real quick. I got to the end of the line and said $189. I wish I would. Impatience is very expensive, and I'm not that impatient. It says it's a hotel, but it's kind of like an apartment, a boutique hotel. You come in here, here's your tour. We have a living room area, living, dining, washing, a miniature refrigerator, microwave, your TV, your restroom, the bedroom. The beautiful wife here. Once again, this is where all the magic happens. Man, this is it. We are on the streets of Miami. Not Miami, but Miami. Heading to take in some jazz. Coming from our apartment here, one block from the beach. We got about 5 minutes or so before this band Snarky Puppy comes on. Snarky Puppy has 4 Grammys. They did one of Grammy with Lala Hathaway as a vocalist back in 2014. They've been together since 2004. They have over 10 people that perform on the stage. This band is awesome. They're from University of North Texas. Led by bass guitarist Michael Lee. Bobby Sparks on the organ. Sparks did our recording project at Friendship Baptist Church back in 2010. He was the producer for the recording. It's gonna be a full moon tonight. What does that mean for women? A full moon, what does that mean? Going with a blank canvas. And what's your name?
Rainier.
Rainier, I'm gonna
do it. Sunday, should be done by Sunday.
By Sunday, we're gonna check it out. Our picture of Dave Crosby, artist that just recently passed away. This guy is good. I think he's only gone about 30 minutes. Maybe a little over there. Something therapeutic about a morning jog along the beach. Gotta do it. Okay, it's breakfast time.
Talking about you night and day.
Whenever I go, I try to get a new worship experience in, get some church in if it's on a Sunday, just because it's vacation time. Never take a vacation. I'm serving the Lord. Here's my saintly wife. We're going to the new Mount Olive Baptist Church here in Fort Lauderdale. Well, we got our church in. We are good to go.
I wanna go to a place where lovers go. Do the things that lovers do. No stress. A sweet caress from me to you. I wanna do the things we used to do. Say the things we used to say. Just like that. Every day, all day.
Bag and get away fast.